On the outskirts of Bursa, a city of 2.6 million in the mountains of northwestern Turkey, Tosca, which produces machines that make furniture and door joints, has seen its output increase by 50% since 2010, all because it acquired more energy-efficient equipment. That's helping Tosca, which manufactures under brands such as Woodmaster and Flexus, remain competitive in the global marketplace.
In order to be a good firm, a global firm, and you have to have machines like this in your inventory. We reduced our energy consumption up to 20% by investing in this kind of machine. And now we are producing 50% more in the quantity of machines with this investment.
To cut energy costs, Tosca turned to Yapi Kredi Leasing, or YKL, one of Turkey's largest leasing companies, to acquire more energy-efficient equipment that drastically reduced the time and energy consumed in producing their wood and boring machinery. In 2008, IFC made its first significant investment to help foster clean energy in Turkey with a loan of up to $50 million to YKL. Though the project is still in its early stages, YKL's portfolio for energy-efficient projects is expected to increase to $750 million by 2015, up from $200 million today. The program aims to decrease energy consumption by an average of 15% for participants in the portfolio, playing an important role in reducing pollution in Turkey and helping the country's small businesses thrive.
Together with the IFC training, our sales staff, they realize that they can offer their clients something different. This energy efficiency loans had good support to our business. Not only the competitive advantage, also it make us to reach a new segment that will not be working with the leasing sector.
Without access to finance for energy-efficient equipment, businesses such as Kuchukurla Textiles, which exports 90% of the upholstery it produces, can find it challenging to remain competitive globally. In Turkey, energy remains one of the biggest expenses for manufacturers. YKL is one of the first companies working to expand Turkey's nascent energy-efficient market. Last year, Kuchukurla leased 4 energy-efficient weaving machines from YKL.
Yapi Kredi Leasing have introduced us the energy efficient financing, and our energy costs went down by 20%, so it's a very good number for us. Businesses should consider working with environmentally friendly machines. I think they will all lower their energy costs, and they will also help the environment at the same time.